For your batwing hold, we're working on building the muscles in your upper back. You're going to grab some heavy-ish dumbbells. It's a small range of motion, so you'd be, again, surprised at what you can hold on to. You're going to lay on the bench. You do not need to put your face on the bench. From here, you're going to draw up those dumbbells, and you're going to hold for the prescribed amount of time.